You done messed up, Aaron!
Welcome aboard, folks. Pilot Mike here. Today we're looking at some bad landings. So as a pilot, you're usually judged by those last few seconds of the flight when the rubber hits the pavement, and you win some and you lose some. Today we're going to look at some losers. Let's check it out. So the right seat, pilot flying. Runway 26, I wonder where this is.
40, 30, 20, retard, retard, priority.
So that's an Airbus, and you can hear things kind of fly off the handle when just after the 50 call, it goes 50, 40, 30, 20, and then the left seat pilot, the captain, just mashes the thrust levers forward. Check this out.
This isn't a democracy anymore.
50, 40, 30, 20, retard, retard.
And they still hit. They hit, even though now the captain presumably has taken over and jammed the thrust levers forward. There's enough momentum that the airplane actually still touches down, and then they execute a go-around. Wow, yeah, they hit pretty hard. Like, at the end, they kind of took a nosedive, and the right seat pilot didn't seem to recognize what was going on, and just casually brought the thrust levers to idle like he was supposed to. The plane was saying, retard, retard. That means bring the thrust levers to idle. Retard the thrust levers. Okay, I think I've seen this one. This is, I want to say 737 Classic. And they're turning all the way onto final here. This one's wild.
Yeah, be careful. Don't worry.
Bank angle.
Bank angle check.
Bank angle.
Yeah.
Sink rate.
Slow up.
Sink rate. Pull up. Getting GPWS warnings.
Sink rate.
So for some reason, it looks like the guy that... Is the guy in the right seat flying? No, the guy in the left seat got his hand on the thrust levers. It must be the left seat pilot flying.
Come a little more.
50.
Whoa, at 50 feet, they're not even, like, over the runway. They're landing in the grass at this point.
30. 20.
Ouch. Oh, the guy in the right seat's got his phone out. That's a no-no. If you're going to take video, do it from a mount. Don't have your right hand out looking at your screen while you're supposed to be monitoring the pilot flying. Come on. They're laughing about it. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Hard landing inspection required. Ha ha ha. Plane grounded. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we've got two people in a single-engine propeller airplane. Oh, there's a 747 on the ramp. I wonder where this is.
Ease the power right off.
Okay, so it's an instructor and student, obviously. He says, ease the power off, and whoa, the guy just took a nosedive for the runway. They hit so hard that the visors came down. You can see the instructor trying to fix this problem, but it's a little too late.
Hey.
That's a cool view. Okay, I see a problem already. There's too many captains flying this airplane. How many captains do we have? We got 4 bars here. We got 4 bars in the right seat. We got 4 bars in the jump seat. And then there's another jump seater. What seat is he sitting in? He's got a safety vest and a camera. This is bad news already. Okay, so I can see this has 3 engines. This is a 727. I thought it was a 37. So that must be the flight engineer sitting in the third seat, and that's why there's those jump seats. Yeah, there's 3 engines. They all look a little shocked. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10 sounded pretty normal. And it looks like he's doing everything right. He's flaring. Oh, is this those AeroSouk guys? Those guys are sketchy as hell. So it looks like he's doing everything right, and the touchdown comes as a bit of a surprise to everybody. Look at the faces. Wait, let's see here. Where's the touchdown? Oh, there's the moment. Look at, they're up under their seats. This guy's like, trying to do something, but he can't. So, everything fine? Oh, you can see. Here it comes. This guy's uncrossing his arms. This guy's bracing for impact. He's got his mouth open. Whoa, they get like lifted up out of their seats. The hit is so hard. Look at that. They just grew like 6 inches. Let's watch that. Wow, he looks over the other guy, kind of like, I'm sorry. Wow. Too many captains. Yep, that was a case of too many captains.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No! No!